Good afternoon. I'm David McGrain of James Fox. We're asked on occasions the kind of cigar cushions that are available on the market. There's quite a few, ranging from the very simple single blade cutter, which is very effective as long as the blade remains sharp. That cuts a very clean cut just above the shoulder, as you can see. Very simple and very good. After that comes what's known as the double blade cutter. This cutter, it's more positive than the single blade cutter, as the two blades rubbing together keep one another sharp. This kind of cutter is also very effective because it stops you cutting too far down the cigars, as there's a restriction at the top. So you can cut the cigar very, very easily without any fear of going too far down the cigar. Cigar produce the butterfly cutter. That has become very popular over the years because it'll cut up to the very large ring gauge cigars. Again, it's very positive and very, very sharp. Again, cutting a cigar just above the shoulder, it's extremely positive. Over the last few years, the cigar punch has become very, very popular, as it's practically a foolproof method to cut the cigar. By simply pressing it into the cigar, it just removes a perfect circle. If you want it a larger, just simply go around it a few more times and the aperture will get larger. We then have the scissors. Not to be taken out with you, but it's very practical for sitting on your coffee table. And it also does a very good, simple cut, just above the shoulder. Finally, there's the box cutter. This is very handy when you have purchased a box of cigars because it cuts the paper, cuts the seal, removes the nail, and lets you open the box without damaging the cigars or destroying the appearance of the box. This cutter has a slightly different cut to the others, as it cuts a V into the cigar. Like so. Some people do it in a cross. I hope that will help you to enjoy the wonderful art of smoking of Anna's cigars. Bye bye, talk to you again.